Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how to enable Hyper-V service on Windows 11. Afterward, we proceed to create a virtual machine. Then I will show you how to install Windows 11 on the VM and we solve those issues we face during installation. So stay tuned for all the details. Now I am sitting on Windows 11, right click on the start button and then click on the system. From the list on the left side, click on apps and then click optional features. Scroll down to the bottom and then click more Windows features. And then from the list, check the box next to the Hyper-V service and click OK. It will start installing this feature. It may take a few minutes. Then it will ask you to restart your machine. After restarting the machine, click on the start and type Hyper-V. Hyper-V Manager will pop up, click on it. This is the interface for Hyper-V Manager. In order to create a new virtual machine, right click on the computer name and then click new and then click virtual machine. From the dialog box, click next and then you have to give a name for your virtual machine or you can leave it as a default. I will put PC01 and click next. We have two generations. I will choose generation 2 because it provides support for newer virtualization features and it supports Windows 11 as well. Click next and then you can specify the memory can be used by the virtual machine. I will leave it as it is. Click next and from the network you can choose the default switch. It will allow you to connect with the internet through your local host. Click next and you can choose a name for it is hard drive. You can leave it as it is and I will choose a size for the hard disk. I will leave 25 gigabyte for the hard disk. Then click next. Then it's time to choose the operating system. You can get the Windows 11 ISO file from Microsoft website. I will put the link for the download in the description of this video. I will choose it and then click next. And as a last step, click finish. It will create the virtual machine for us. Now the virtual machine is ready without operating system. It is time to install Windows 11 on it. Open it and click start. As you see, it's trying to load from the ISO file. Press enter on your keyboard and as you see you can get the installation dialog from Windows 11. So follow the steps and I don't have product key. I will choose Windows 11 Pro, click next. As you see we have an issue here. The PC does not meet the minimum system requirement. So to solve this, close everything, switch off, turn off your virtual machine, close it. Then right click on the virtual machine, click settings and from the security tab, click on it. You have to enable trusted platform module, click apply and it is recommended the process at least 2. I can make it 2, so change it to 2 and if it is more it will be better, but I will make it 2. So now let's start the virtual machine again, click start and let's see what we will get. Press enter on keyboard, it will boot from the ISO file Windows 11, so it will get the steps to install Windows 11. As you see, the issue has been solved, no more system requirement issue appears. I don't have product key and choose Windows 11 Pro, click next and follow the usual steps for installing Windows 11. So follow the steps for installing Windows 11. I will click skip. You can give a name for your PC. This will be your computer name. So I will put PC01. Okay, so I will set up for personal use. Click next. As you see, we have only one choice, sign in, and it needs a Microsoft account to continue installing your Windows 11. We can get rid of this by running a small command from command prompt Windows. For this I will press shift and F10 on keyboard. So on your keyboard press shift and F10 you get a black screen or command prompt like this, and then write OOBE/bypass NRO and then press enter. The Windows 11 will restart and come back to the step where it left, and you can continue installation without need for Outlook account. And you have to stop or disconnect from internet. For this, I will go to the file and settings and go to the network adapter and click not connected, click OK, and then click sign in. It asks to give a name for your user. I will give user 01 and click next. You cannot give the same computer name as a username for your Windows 11. Then click next, and the Windows 11 will restart and finish the installation. So that's it. This is how you install Windows 11 on virtual machine. I hope this video was useful for everybody. See you in my next video.